budget.
Yeah.
Were you gonna assist comment at this time?
Cleaned up.
Clerk, I don't have a list right in front of me, but it was a second, so if you're here at this time.
Did you blow your hearing?
We have citizen comments, so I'd appreciate everyone, keep your good talking out of the hall, please. Excuse me back there, thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening.
I'm sorry, we tried to get you out early.
I knew you did, I apologize, I said I'd come late, but y'all started early. My name is Gloria Harrison, I live in the 8th District on Gordon Avenue, and I'm here to ask if y'all would take consideration of making Gordon Avenue one-way to traffic and to parking. We have had a lot of our cars hit, people hit them and they continue to go, they don't stop. Sometimes we have traffic coming both ways and you can't go, both traffics can't go at the same time. So we, instead of yielding to the other traffic, they would pull over and then they would hit someone's car and they would continue on down the road. Or they would both try to go at the same time and one of those cars would hit each other. I'm afraid for our children, because when the children go out to play, they play with the balls and the balls go on the street, you got traffic speeding down the street, and we're afraid that, we're afraid of our children being hit also. So we went down one avenue from the 23rd all the way down to the 1700 block, and we got a petition of signatures, addresses for the street to become one way. So I don't know what else it is that we need to do, but whatever else it is that we need to do to have this done, we are willing to do it just for the safety of us and our cars. I mean, insurance is high, we have to pay through our insurance to get the cars repaired. It causes our insurance to go up, because 9 times out of 10, the person that is lost.
Yes, ma'am. Gloria, thank you. Your name for coming down for time. Put it on.
Good afternoon. My name is Helen Ross, and I also live in 2300 Lockport Avenue. And also, Madam President, I've been on there 1,000 times, and if there's two cars parked like the street this way, that way, and you're coming down the road, and another school bus or whatever, a truck is coming up that way, you cannot, and there's no place. You have to back up, but that person has to back up so you can have space to go up this road. So that's why I was worried and brought it to my attention back, gosh, over 9 months ago. You know, we were talking about that. And I said, well, let's do a petition, let's bring it before City Council and see if we can make that one way. Because, like I said, if there's two vehicles and there's cars parked on both sides, you've got to back up because you can't get around. Especially if it's a school bus. And the school bus, many times, I mean, you can tell those bus drivers are just so frustrated.
We are a major thoroughfare for people coming out of 95. So in the mornings when people going to work, they're zooming down the street trying to get to 95. In the evenings, people coming home from work, they're zooming up and going home. So yeah, we have a little busy street there.
We had somebody from the mayor's office here earlier, but we have two people back there from the CA's proposed office, but I will tell you what I'm doing in my district.
Okay.
Reba, I get a hold of Tom Flynn. I would have Tom Flynn and the people that live on that street have a meeting, have Tom put out tapes, whatever he does, see what the problem is, and then figure out what the solution is. And they'll work with you, it's really good to do. I've had great luck, but that's our approach. Okay,
well, I'm going to give the petitions that I have to.
I'll give us three of them, and I'm sure that you'll contact Tom Flynn. He's very good about setting up meetings. He's very good about coming to your neighborhood. He's very good about working with you in trying to solve whatever traffic issues you have.
We appreciate it.
Madam President.
Yes, sir.
I had the same problem in my district. We built a brand new subdivision, ran off, but Lakeview Avenue was too tight for traffic to go both ways, cars parked on both sides. side, then we hit one way and almost no time flat. Same thing on Parkwood Avenue.